The first things I remember are frosty Carolina mornings with a cheery fire crackling in my mama's big black wood cook stove. I remember snowflakes as big as goose feathers and the moon the color of new-made country butter and a night sky like diamonds against black velvet reaching from horizon to horizon. I remember when the biggest problems in my barefoot life were sand spurs and red ant hills. I remember sitting with my granddaddy on the front porch and watching the last of that magnificent southern sun bleed away into the twilight sky. I remember Sunday school and kneel at the cross and trying to imagine what God looked like. Sunday dinner, short pants, haircuts, and a little puppy my daddy brought home to me, and I remember love. I remember steam puffing, fire breathing awesome 10-wheel locomotives, and the conductor's watch looked as big as one of my grandmother's biscuits. I remember my mother smiling in a red and white checkered dress. And Christmas always seemed so far away. Yes, I remember you, Carolina, grand old lady of the South. I remember you as home.
You're hard to forget. about what things are good to repeat. Memories that warn us about what things should never be allowed to happen again. Memories are a gift to the past that we hold in the present to create what can be a great future. Treasure and keep memories. Things are good to repeat. Memories that warn us about the things you'd never be allowed to happen again. Memories are a gift to the past that we hold in the present to create what can be a great future. Treasure and keep memories. About what things are good to repeat. Memories they warn us about what things should never be allowed to happen.